Good afternoon. I'm Hasiel Cordoba, and this is a 69 News netcast. If you weren't watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed. A jury has found Allentown Mayor Ed Pawlowski guilty of 47 of the 54 counts in his federal corruption trial. The verdict comes after weeks of jurors listening to testimony from nearly 70 witnesses. Once Pawlowski resigns, City Council President Roger McLean will be named acting mayor for 30 days. Reaction to the conviction of Mayor Pawlowski was swift. A spokesman for Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf also weighed in after the verdict, saying the governor, quote, has long believed Mayor Pawlowski should resign from office. He has disgraced his office and cheated the people of Allentown. Joel Embiid racked up a double-double as the Sixers held on to beat the Cavaliers last night 108-97. Ben Simmons chipped in 18 points and Dario Saric added 16. The win moves the sixth-place Sixers to within 2.5 games of Cleveland for third place in the East. They host the Hornets tonight. Looking at weather, a major winter storm is slamming our area today. This morning's wintry mix quickly turned into snow, dropping a coating to a few inches south, with much more falling north and in higher elevations. Temperatures will top out in the low 40s this afternoon. A high wind warning is also in effect for the region through tomorrow morning. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates here at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News netcast, I'm Hasiel Cordoba.